The IB has been reviewing its programmes for students aged 16 to 19 and believes now is the time for innovation. Students' new and complex experiences around the world mean we need to look at how we teach, what we learn, and how we assess learning to make our programmes and subjects more flexible and responsive to the needs of schools and students. One of these innovations is an exciting new project-based experience and way of learning developed in collaboration with UWC Atlantic. This new project-based pathway will centre around four impact areas that are key to thriving futures on a climate-changed planet: food, biodiversity, energy, and migration. In August 2023, 20 students at UWC Atlantic will replace two standard level subjects with this new action-oriented experience. A pathway focused on systems transformation and leadership to build just futures. At its core, the pathway is about students learning through action in complex and politically contested spaces. They will develop compassionate leadership and bridge across differences to address systemic issues they find within their own communities. Students of the new pathway won't be assessed through traditional exam models. We'll be trialling a new non-exam assessment that focuses on impactful interventions in challenging real-world contexts. Students will develop the mindsets, tools, skills, and experiences they need to advance transformative change at a systems level. The impact of the new pathway will travel further than just the graduates of this course. They'll work collaboratively, intergenerationally, and across sectors and disciplines to shift narratives and redesign systems. The new pathway and no exam assessment model will create new ways of thinking and approaches toward learning and education. Focusing not on what we can remember, but how we can use what we've learned to empower change will have a positive effect on schools, students, and our global communities.